These are some of the earliest glass found in Israel, Iran, and Egypt, and Greece. 13th century BCE. How can you imagine something small and delicate as this actually survived? Hmm.